Glad to see it's clearing up.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't tease her.
You know why I'm here?
Cassandra is dead. And you want me to take her place?
No one's taking her place. But I do need someone to run your end of things. Make sure the money keeps coming in.
There are men better suited. Soldiers. Anyone can pull a trigger.
I need someone who knows when not to pull the trigger. I got no idea what's coming, but I do know those men will listen to you. I need you, Emmanuel. They need you. Will you help me?
I will. The goddamn Huifa is not going to get behind the wheels and drive itself here, Frey. Go and get it.
Wouldn't you know it?
I think you and I are supposed to talk, mister.
You the reporter?
Harold Cawley, the Tattler. I'm covering D'Orazio's little corruption racket.
Can't imagine it's good for your health, naming names in the Marcano organization.
Didn't you hear? Even cigarette smoke will kill you. So here's what I know. We've got city officials taking bribes. Blackmail. Juicy stuff. At the center of it all is a fellow named Frankie Bernard. The problem is, I don't know where he operates.
Might make it kind of hard to find him.
Ah, but the thing is, I hear Mr. Bernard uses debt drops. Spots where his people leave bribes for officials to pick up. And I just happen to know where they are. I also understand Frankie keeps a sweet blackmail stash of every dirty deal he's done.
I'll see if I can't get one of those couriers to give up the location for your mystery man. And his little blackmail stash.
The people working for Bernard are just as secretive as he is. You might have to find some way to get them to talk.
Hey, watch it!
To Mr. DeRozio.
Across the street and out of the way.
Ah, fuck!
I think this guy needs to leave!
Cut that sack of shit off!
There! Get him!
God damn it! Run off a...
You're gonna tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
Mr. Bernard has some Batman making drops.
Respond to caution.
Driving.
Your ass is mine now.
Lined up, ready to fire. Ah. How's that feel, fucker?
They gonna call me a hero.
You be cool. It will be fine.
Hello?
Think it out, you asshole.
You have to watch yourself.
Run for cover!
Tossing a Molotov!
Fuck!
Live! Get around!
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
God damn it!
We've got a reported homicide downtown. Please respond.
Guys, aim here. Let's try there.
No!
How's Frankie Bernard make his money?
The boss is running things out of the Imperial Bath Health Spa. He's keeping the politicians in line with dirty pictures he's got stashed there.
Here on out, I call the shots.
No sign here. Let's check over there.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
WVC 1150.
50, New Bordeaux.
What?
Where you think you're going?
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
A bit of sun would be nice.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
I'm the biggest burger you can buy at Hank's Burger Bar. I ain't for kids, okay? I ain't for girls. I'm for men. Big men. Hungry men. Men who know what they want and aren't afraid to grab onto it with...
Let's keep it.
No!
Why do you want to go and rip off Mr. D'Orazio?
I'm sorry! Tell Mr. D'Orazio if there's anything
you
that I can ride!
Fuck
anything.
Off! Suck my horse cock!
Try flying, you sticky-fingered piece of shit!
Get out of here!
God damn to rights.
Some cover. Hey, he's over here.
Date? That sounds so common, date. What am I supposed to do?
supposed to do?
What kind of...
will not do. She has him installing more of his pieces around the main house. She calls them installations. This fella's got my wife paying good money to hang some big blue swinging lady parts where I read my sports page.
Holy shit, I still can't sleep after seeing what happened to that radio fella, Duvall.
Mm-hmm.
The way some of these kids dress these days, they want to let their hair grow down to their ankles and walk around the world as God made them, they let them. They ain't hurting anybody or anything.
Damn, it's awful quiet.
He said Tommy shouldn't have been in the business, is what he said. And what the...
Huh?
Found it! No fucking way!
This is the way you die!
That just don't seem right. Why ain't they moving?
Look who I found!
Oh, all set to take him out! Wing him!
Holy Jesus!
I can't die.
Oh,
shit!
Oh, hold up! I don't want to die!
Over there!
Poor dumb fucker.
Take it for a shot!
Fancy meeting?
Yeah.
Over here! He's over here!
Where's my pants?
All area units, we've got a reported homicide downtown. Please respond.
Detroit, Michigan erupted in celebration after the Tigers beat the St. Louis Cardinals and claimed the World Series title. It's the first time the Motor City has won the pennant since 1945. The Hurricane Moose walked a ride around Tiger Stadium. Five police cars were wrecked, and a taxi was set on fire.
Return to patrol.
You've really got poor Frankie in a bit of hot water over at the bathhouse. Sorry, shitty pun. Because of you, Tony D'Orazio is having a hard time controlling the city's politicos. So he's ordered Frankie to keep an eye on the Imperial. It's a third strike, you're dead situation. How do you think you'll handle old Frankie?
That's all up to him.
Hey, I could tag along, my camera's in the car and...
You want to dig up more dirt for your rag, you do it on your own time. I ain't gonna drag your libelous ass all over town.
I get it. I get it. Be seeing you. If you kill Bernard, be sure to let me know what happened, okay?
Oh, suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
I got trouble.
Any visible units report a hit and run downtown. Response requested. Suspect described as Negro male, 25, above average height. Backup en route. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Comment les avez?
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Time you expand your clientele, Frankie. Think you can handle that?
Sure. Tony D's not gonna like this, though.
Let me worry about DeRozio.
Send whoever you got downtown. We gotta secure it while we can.
Sure thing, Lincoln. My boys are on the way. They won't let you down.
Would you watch it, please?
I'm of two minds when it comes to Lincoln's legacy. On the one hand, he was a brutal criminal who killed God knows how many people, a new breed of mobster, a prototype for criminals to come. Someone like that doesn't deserve the position history has afforded him. He should be forgotten, erased. But I also understand that Lincoln had a significant impact on the Italian mob in this city. He did what the Bureau wouldn't or couldn't do. He finished them.
Now you have to understand that it's just about respect. And as long as everyone sticks to spending time with their own people, everything stays calm, friendly even.
Hey,